remember me in a Bible cracked and faded by the years. Remember me in a sanctuary filled with silent prayer. When the children leave their Sunday school with smiles.